I play this girl called Mariko. She's from the wealthiest family in Japan, and she's always isolated. That's something she could share with Wolverine. I try not to realize that because I will be freaking out, but I'm so honored. I am so grateful. Thank you. I think it's going to be so cool, like focused on like so much different elements from Japan, ninja, samurai, bullet train, so much. And I don't think this occasion can only do this movie. I think I just, because this is my first movie, so I just love working with the same crew for like long term, and we just become like family, and it's just really lovely to work with someone great.